New at 10, is your child being bullied or bullying others? A new study from Hell's Corners Elementary School says they're likely one of them.
And as 12 News' Thema Ponton reports tonight, the students are taking measures into their own hands.
These Edgerton Elementary fourth graders are being brave. This song is part of the No Bully Zone original musical by the fourth graders as part of Edgerton's Year of Bully Awareness. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. Principal Christy Aquisto says they are trying to get out in front before bullying becomes an issue. DeAquisto says after 18 years in education, bullying is being talked about now more than in the past. In the school's own study, they found 11 to 22% of kids stand up for kids being bullied, while a large number, 85%, have witnessed bullying. DeAquisto believes these young students are part of the solution.
It is a buzzword, but at the same time, students' behaviors, I don't believe, have changed all that much, but I believe we're teaching tolerance, respect for others.
Music specialist Barb McDonald says the kids wrote skits about bullying scenarios.
One class did a skit about being bullied on a bus. One class did a skit about being bullied on the playground. And then another class did a skit about being bullied in the lunchroom.
Emma Stasio and Sarah Mulman are in one of the skits.
I say this seat is taken when somebody tries to sit next to me.
Bus driver, there's bullying going on.
Emma and Sarah say after 2.5 months of rehearsal, they are ready to put the group's slogan into practice. Be a buddy, not a bully.
You don't have to be mean when you can. Treat other people how you want to be treated.
The students say they've learned to stand up for others, tell an adult what they see, and not to suffer in silence, something they hope others learn as well. In Hale's Corners, Thema Ponton, WISN 12 News.
Great to see them so positive out there as well. The music specialist tells 12 News what she heard from the students when talking about putting together the musical. They all just wanted to be accepted. She says the kids are now more aware of the signs of bullying and more comfortable about telling an adult what's happening.